This is a Ruger 1022 and an Archangel stock set. Currently doing its thing as its Archangel stock does. Alright. That's all she wrote,
the
folks.
Ruger 1022, the Archangel stock, looks like a G36. That's it.